So apparently you'll be able to earn one of the skins and some items by completing quest. But there's also additional skins and items in the Fortnite shop. Now, I'm excited to try the new ODM gear and thunder spears that will be found as ground loot and in chest. And there's also a new hidden location somewhere in Anvil Square. Also, I heard that dirt bikes are back, so that's cool. Now, I'm not sure if I'll be able to try all this stuff in this video, but I'm excited to get started. I'm going to be chewing some delicious Mentos red fruit lime bubblegum, and you'll hear some soft keyboard sounds in the background. So let's get started. Some of the new items. Hopefully I can find it pretty quickly here and try them out. It looks like some people are landing here. Hopefully they go past this place here. They're probably going to Breakwater Bay, to be honest. See what's down here. Another green pistol. Got some shield. Can use that. Looking at some of the quest here. These quests do seem to be pretty easy, and once you complete all the quests, guys, I do not know anything about Attack on Titan. I've never seen it before. Other items that also went along with them. I only bought the two skins. And like the back bling. And other things that went along with them, but that's it. Storms here, and it's not too far away, but I have no healing, so let me get this shield, and I probably need to get out of here really quick. Okay, let's go. Maybe we can find some healing along the way. Chest, but I need to get out of the storm. By the way, I just want to say, I hope you guys are doing well and all is good. Appreciate you guys for choosing to watch my videos, and here's someone. Oh, he has the new item. Oh no, he has the new ODM gear. Oh man, and he is flying too. Oh, I really could have used that. Really could have used that. Let's heal up here. Was very low, so he ain't coming back here. What is this? What is this? Okay, sorry guys, I have to leave the game for a minute, but I'm back. Thankfully, I'm still alive. Was looking at back there was part of the quest, I think. But you have to hit those statues with the ODM gear that I don't have, so can't really do nothing about that. So that's good. And over the big shield. Oh, I didn't see it was just one energy drink. I thought it was three. Probably should have just kept the big shield. Still don't have those new items. I want to try those new items. Here, hey, here's someone. They're flying around. Look at this guy. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, he's so low. Oh, he's so weak. Oh, come on, I have to reload. Got him. Okay. So excited. I hope it's as good as what it looks like on the trailers. Oh, take that crown. Don't mind if I do. And here we are, the new ODM gear from Attack on Titan. Okay. Okay. Wow. It's pretty good. Says attack. Oh, that's weird. I tried to attack, but nothing happened. Okay, like I saw the attack animation, but it didn't really do anything, so. Still don't know how it's gonna do when you're attacking people. When I push attack, it just kinda goes into a stance, but that's it. That's kind of weird. It's like, you would think it would, like, look at that. You would think it would, like, swing the blade right to attack, but it's not. Oh, this is a little weird. I want to try it out on somebody, but I'm a little bit nervous because why isn't it attacking anything? I don't know how I feel about that. Here's that statue thing, whatever it is. We need to attack this. Oh, someone's over here though. Oh, whoa, okay. It attacked that. Okay, wow, that, it just obliterated that, that piece of the wall there. Okay, let's try this. Something where it's more good for movement but less good for killing people. But we'll have to try it out on somebody to know for sure. stay on the edge of the storm here. That way no one comes up behind us. Hopefully. And we can just keep focused on what's in front of us. Let's get this chest here. Opening ammo boxes like I am, even though you don't need no more ammo, like you're all set on ammo, but you keep opening up ammo boxes. It's just kind of a habit. I always do it every time I see one. Is there any more quests I can complete? Not really. Oh, but I could go there. I still haven't done this this quest here to play the arcade game. Probably need to do that. I am not good with keeping up with quests. I need to. And I'm not good at it. I'm playing so many games, it's hard to making a lot of progress in one particular game. Alright, let's hope I don't get sniped. Okay, I'm still alive. up on me. I would love to get a victory royale. Oh, he's sniping. Weak. Look at this guy coming in. He's got the ODM gear as well. Okay. Whoa, where did this guy come from? Okay, buddy. Let's try the new ODM gear on him. Take that. And that. Oh, wait. No, wait. What's going on? What? Oh, and I missed the shotgun. Let's look at a replay, guys. What happened here? So I attack him, and then I try 1, 2, 3, nothing happening, and then I had to pull out my shotgun, and I missed, and then he killed me. So I have no idea what just happened there, guys. I am a little confused. Yeah, what the heck? I don't know how I feel about the ODM gear when it comes to attacking when that happened. I mean, I'll still have to continue to play it and try to use it again to attack people, but I have no idea if I just got a glitch or what. But early on when I was trying the ODM gear and trying to attack, it wasn't really working, and then it did. So, I don't know. I don't know how I feel about it. It's a little complicated. I don't know. So I guess we're just gonna let this game play out. See who wins. I'm disappointed I wasn't able to get the victory royale for you guys. I came pretty close. I'm not quite sure how I feel about the ODM gear. Especially after that. I think it's definitely really good for movement, but not so much attacking people. But I'm not sure if I just experienced a glitch or what. I definitely did, like, I noticed I ran out of power. So maybe that had something to do with it. I didn't even notice. I guess I should have looked, but I didn't even notice that it had a limit. But it did. Let me know what you guys think about the new update. Are you excited? Do you like the new weapons? Yeah, let me know in the comments down below. And with that, it's time for me to send it over to the outro. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Okay.